Hey guys, it's Matt at Jim again. This is my buddy's boat. He's here for some maintenance because of a massive through-hole failure. He was on the boat with his family and the through-hole failed and he almost sunk. This is the through-hole that came out of the back of his boat. This is the one from the other side. As you can see, they're both made of plastic and the plastic face sheared off. We're gonna replace it with a Jim Lux through-hole. It's guaranteed for life.